here and how to cook for me. So right now I have the water, yeah, and for me itself, and also the heater for the water cooking. So first of all, we will open the water and we'll put inside the heater. Okay, one bottle, a small one. So we will wait until a few minutes to boiling the water until we will put inside the pot meat. First, we will open pot meat. Ingredients inside, and there is a here fork, the small fork. There is the seasoning powder and also chili. Okay, we will open seasoning powder, put it inside. And if you like to have a spicy, you can put chili, but if you don't like, you didn't put, it's fine. Because I like spicy, I put chili powder inside. Okay, this is all. Yeah, as you can see, all in. Okay, the boiling water has been done, as you can see. After this, we will pouring to the pot meat. It's for about 330 ml. Okay, now we will mix with the fork. We'll open the fork. Okay, we will stir and we will close the cover. See, and we will wait for 3 minutes until the noodle is cooked well. And